loved the book because I couldn't guess what was going to happen, but it was also incredibly detailed. I felt, oh, this is lived experience. Because of that, I felt a real trust for it. Thomas Savage, who wrote the story, he did live it. You know, he grew up as an effete young man on a ranch in Montana, which couldn't be a more masculine setting. It's the first time for me that I've had a lead male character. So this book was a bit of a surprise.
Power of the Dog is about masculinity. It's about a carnal, sensual, destructive, animalistic force.
A man was made by patience and the odds against him.
I really do honor other people's work. You know, when you read a book like this, I don't take it lightly. I want it to be as good as it can be.
The language is so visceral, and I guess for me that was like a kind of message to try and get that gutsy feeling in there. Now you have to sort of feel your take on it.
When I read Jane's script, it just washes over you. Things aren't written like this anymore. The energy of the script, you could see how much you could bring to the roles and what this could become.
It's just a man meter. Only another man.
I think it's really great that I had this chance to really explore masculinity in the way that so many men over such a long time have been able to explore what the hell they want to do.
It takes you on such an emotional journey that I feel like is unique to Jane's sensibility and what film has to offer right now. I think that's important for people to see.
And cut.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.